I had a friend who was telling me a story. He was in Pittsburgh, and his wife and his daughter were in Fort Wayne, about 5 or 6 hours apart. And he gets a call from his wife that his young daughter is very sick, and they need him to come and pick them up. Well, at this point in his life, he didn't have very much money. He was driving a really ratty old car. He's very nervous, and nobody has two dimes to rub together. He's got about $5 in his pocket, and he goes out to his car and he looks. He doesn't have enough gas to get to Fort Wayne. What he did was really unusual. He went back into the house, he went into the kitchen, got a pair of scissors and a box of cereal. And he takes the scissors and the box of cereal and he cuts out a piece of the box. And he reaches into the drawer and gets a piece of scotch tape and tapes the piece of cardboard over the fuel gauge. And he said, I didn't even want to see what the fuel gauge looked like. So I started driving. Now, a lot of you at home are thinking, that seems like a really stupid way to solve that problem. But the reason I tell you this is we all have dashboard warning lights. We have early warning signals that tell us there's something wrong in our lives. And you know what we do? We go into the kitchen, we cut a piece of cardboard and tape it to the dashboard so we don't have to look at those lights.